Next in line for Legacy Escalations from the Peacock Project is the Lyndon Gyration. We're gonna start in the main square and bring a remote micro taser and a remote explosive ducky. And we'll start right away and pull out the ducky. We're gonna drop this right next to the moped that's next to our target that's sleeping on the bench over here. We'll drop it far enough away from the bike to not kill him with the duck, but to actually kill him with the bike explosion. And be careful of anybody else that might be in the area. We can just drop it right there, turn back around, blow it up. And that'll accident kill him with the moped explosion. Run to the exit at the car. Level 2, we have to accident kill another guy that's right down the main street there. Luckily, there's a moped by him instead of the taser. Let's bring the big one, along with our remote explosive ducky. This time we're going to start in the safe house. We'll run downstairs right away. For this guy, we're gonna use this little combo that I love to use here. Let's shoot inside the meat shop a few times. That will freak everybody out. We can run in here and grab the propane tank that's in the freezer. And there's our target right there. We'll use the propane tank and the big one combination for him. And over here, we'll drop our rubber ducky just far enough away from the moped again to kill the target just like we did last time. And there we go. He's killed with the explosion from the moped for an accident kill, and we can run to the car for the exit. Now, level 3, no non-target civilians are pacified or eliminated, and some things have been moved, removed, or added to the mission. We're going to do the same thing. Instead of the rubber ducky, though, we're going to take the micro remote taser and the big one combo, starting the ICA safe house. We'll let the cutscene play out a little bit this time because the detective is kind of walking around back there now. He's not sleeping anymore. That's one of the things that they moved, removed, or changed. They removed some of the mopeds that are around. You know, we have a little harder time finding explosion accident kills. Shoot into the meat shop a few times to freak everybody out so we can grab our propane tank. Guy in the blue vest should be walking up here. Everybody should be walking down the street. Now, before that guy in the blue shirt turns around, shoot the gas tank on that moped. What the hell? That should distract our target right up there.
What's going on?
Once he turns his back to you, then you can throw the big one. Make sure it hits the gas pile and it will blow up the moped. Now we can come over here, no matter where the detective target is, we can just run up to him and drop the propane tank and the taser. And Doesn't matter if he sees you, just get out of there fast enough so he doesn't alert the guards. And blow him up and run to the exit at the car. For level 4, some civilians can see through all the disguises and suits, and we add a third target into the mix. So we're just going to bring the remote taser and the big one combination again. And let the cutscene play through all the way. Run downstairs and do the same meat shop distraction that we've been doing and grab the propane tank out of the freezer. Shoot in there a few times and that will freak them out so you can run right past them.
I need help here!
Oh god!
And now, since a lot of people can see through our suits and disguises, we're going to come over here first. Bump into that lady so she doesn't come walking down this alleyway when we're about to distract one of our targets here. I'm going to shoot the gas tank on this moped. The detective should be on his way over here. Once he walks past that other NPC, let's just throw down a distraction somewhere that will get him coming over here next to that moped.
Hey, check that out. Yep.
Once he's close enough, toss the big one into the gas pile. And to blow him up, we have our second target right there. Let's run past that first guy that can see through our disguise. And here we have open area to blow up our second target with the propane tank and taser combination. And by now, our third target should just be down the alleyway by the stylist shop. Once this bodyguard walks by, we can run freely down there without anybody noticing or seeing through our disguise.
Still nothing. Stand by.
Can run right behind that guy. Don't have to worry about him seeing anything. Take one shot at the gas tank of this moped. Distract our last target over there. And then we'll just unload a whole bunch of bullets into there just to make sure it blows up. And we can run to the boat exit in the harbor. Now it gets just a little bit more interesting on top of all of that. We have to kill the detective in our suit and the other two targets as a bodyguard. We're going to bring the same loadout that we've been bringing and start in the ICA safe house. Let the cutscene play out all the way again. We're going to run on downstairs to the meat shop and do the same exact thing and shoot a bunch of bullets in there to distract those two and run inside the freezer and grab the propane tank. Run over to where the detective is again. And once we're down here, let's shoot the gas tank on this moped again. Same thing, once he walks past that guy and is close enough here, let's throw something to distract him this way.
Find out what that was.
What?
Toss the big one into the gas puddle.
Hey, wait a minute.
And now, instead of running to our second target right away, this guard right here should have heard the explosion, and he will conveniently go through this empty shop where there's a box. So we can knock him out real fast without anybody noticing and have our bodyguard disguise to finish off the mission. And once we have that, make sure we grab our propane tank and we can run to the guy in the Hawaiian blue shirt and blow him up with the propane tank and taser combo.
Better lock and load.
What the?
Now that we're in a bodyguard disguise, this other bodyguard doesn't see through us, so we can just run down here and run past everyone to our third target. Shoot the gas tank to the moped. And once he's close enough, we'll unload a bunch of bullets in there to make sure it explodes again and run down to the boat exit in the harbor. And that will be it for the Lyndon Gyration. Thanks everybody for watching. If you have any questions, requests, or comments, feel free to leave them down below. If you liked this video and found this video helpful, feel free to hit that thumbs up button. If you enjoy the content that I produce and want to keep up with any future videos or projects that I'm working on, go ahead and hit that subscribe button.